There's my solar panels there, Jeff. It's big enough to put two sets on there. And I used your little outdoor box that you gave me. But I made it a temporary mount, so I used cinder blocks and I cemented them in the cinder blocks so I can, you know, take it up if I need to, because I didn't want to dig huge holes in the ground and make it permanent. But then I have it running with a disconnectable outdoor extension cord running right up to the sunroom there, which I will hook up my batteries to.